I like solving problems and I like building things.
I've always been intrigued by bridges, and actually learning how they're built is pretty awesome.
If you're interested in solving problems and building community, then civil and construction engineering technology is a really good field for you to check out.
You don't have to have a math background. You don't have to have a reading or an English background. You just have to have the drive to learn.
There are so many different aspects of engineering that if you want it, you'll probably find it somehow in the world of engineering.
I'm excited about my future because I feel like this is something that I'm going to be enjoying every day.
You get a lot of sense of pride in your work, and you could be with your family driving down the road and you say, oh, I designed that, we built that, you know. You can come out of here with a 2-year engineering degree and come out and make good money and have a good profession and a career.
You will have job opportunities and a highly marketable degree.